Yo, what is going on, YouTube fam? It is your boy Dylan Flex, and yes, we back at it again with another vlog. Today I got something very special for you. If you guys watched my last vlog, I said that we are doing early pairs of shoes, and it's kind of like I said, the theme of things. I did a review on two of the shoes that we got early, and I did get a couple pairs of shoes early. It's actually a couple. What is this? This drops actually. You know what? I'm not even gonna tell you when it drops. I'm gonna show you guys the shoes. I'm gonna stop talking now. First and foremost, roll the intro. So you must be asking, yo, when are these releasing? What is this? Is it gonna sit? All right, I'm gonna give you all the answers right now. So this is the Jordan 11 Low Iridescent, or you guys can say Easter, because this pair is the Jordan 11 Easter, and this does drop Saturday, the day before Easter. I'm gonna show you guys right now what I think about the shoe and how I'm feeling it. I have a Georgetown Low too, so I'm gonna kind of compare and kind of show you guys what I think and what the dealio is with this. So first and foremost, I have to say, I like the leather on leather. I think this is a lot better. I know you guys can see the mesh over here. I do, of course I love the Georgetown 11 Lows. And yes, I am a fan of Jordan 11s. Actually, one of my favorite pairs is the Gammas. That's a different story. And it's one of those shoes that I had to camp out for. So you know, you guys know when you camp out for shoes, it always has history. So that's a really, really cool thing. So getting back to this shoe, at first look, I was like, what are they doing? It's the Concord 11 Low. And I don't know if my camera actually picks up the quality, but you guys can see the green in the shoe. And if I flip it here, you can see the sole, really iridescent. It's kind of like a, at first glance, I was like, wow, this is what? But yes, this is not the Concord 11 Low. Even though you guys might think it is at first glance, I promise you it is not. It is super, super sick. I have to say, getting this pair early, and it just came in right now. It's funny because I just posted my video right now. Today is actually Friday, so if I do post this, Game Royals are releasing tomorrow, so I might do a little, another review, or just to show you guys how many Game Royals we actually did get and in store, to show you guys how the price is fluctuating on those. It's kind of cool to be able to explain that to you. But we did get these in, and I definitely do think this is a really, really dope shoe, and it's cool that we can get it early. So this is one of those shoes that's gonna be like one of those family shoes, guys. It's gonna literally be in grade school, preschool. It's literally gonna be all sizes. So when you see the family and the squad flexing it, you know the Easter photos are gonna be flexing in these. I do not think this shoe's gonna sit, guys. It's one of those shoes that 11s really don't sit. And the price point on this is not crazy. We have 9 through 11 and a half right now, and we have them for $230 in store. Guys, retail is actually $175, so it's not too crazy on this. So you guys know where to get your shoe at Capital. But going back to the shoe, like I said, guys, the leather on leather is really, really good on this. The quality is good. The leather is soft on this. I personally like it more than the mesh. The mesh is one of those shoes that I like it, don't get me wrong, but the leather on leather is so much better. And even here, guys, the leather on this is so great. And I don't know, like I said, if my camera can pick up how it really looks. And another thing about the 11s is too, the back when you wear it is not gonna crease. It's like when you wear the gold toes, guys, you know that one time when you put the gold toes on, you know that toe box, and it just, the shoe's just done. After one wear, that crease is gonna be crazy. With these, it's not like that, guys. This leather and this material on this is super good, so you wanna wear this shoe. I have to wear my gold toes like one time, actually to the Golden Knights game. So Golden Knights, you know, from Las Vegas, you know, we got a hockey team now, and that's the hockey color, so that's super sick. One time of wear, legit, guys, it's creased, and I'm like, oh, why did I do that, man? You know, oh, it's one of those things. That's why I wear the bread toes all the time, because the creases don't look that bad. But this is one of those shoes that you can wear, and I don't think the creasing is gonna be that bad. Definitely a dope shoe. You guys can see, I don't know if you guys can see it, got the little Jumpman over here. It's like the mini, it's like the squish Jumpman, it's like the little Jumpman on this. Super dope shoe, guys. I actually just picked up a personal pair of this. I'm probably gonna wear them a couple days early just to flex, because I like to flex in the early picture. So if you guys see it on my Instagram, which is Dylan Flex, I'll put it over my face and I'll put it in my bio. Make sure you guys check that out. And I'm putting these on our website, capital of Vegas, so you guys can get your pair there. I definitely think that these pairs will not sit, but you guys do all the raffles and all the apps, you know that you will be able to hit, just like the Game Royals. Really curious on what you guys think of these Jordan 11 Easter Low. Let me know if this is a cop for you guys or if this is a drop. Leave it in the comments, let me know. I'm gonna keep doing shoe reviews. I'm gonna keep showing you guys early pairs because I know that's the dopest. It's a little flex, guys. You know, it's something that I like to say. Definitely check the shoes out. And if you are in town in Vegas, we have pairs so you guys can come see it. Let me know what you guys think. But with that being said, if you have not already, join the Flex Squad! Man, I just wanna go flex. Hold on my teeth and on my neck.